Welcome to the AJ Letizio Enterprise Center Test Kitchen. I'm Adam Letizio, and I'm here today with Corporate Executive Chef Angelo Diniz and Center of the Plate and Protein Specialist Ross Pisani. We're here today to talk to you about Burke. Now, Burke has an incredible lineup of toppings that have traditionally been used for pizza, and we're going to show you some of that, but we're also going to show you some incredible alternative applications using their protein and their plant-based protein options. Only one meal category showed continuous growth year over year from 2015 on, and that's breakfast.
Absolutely, Adam. So breakfast is a category that's grown 5 times in the past 10 years. And Burke Corporation has come up with a few breakfast items that we've incorporated here in a variety of different breakfast menu ideas. So here we have a roasted vegetable hash that we use the Italian sausage. We also did a pizza. We put a couple of eggs. We have all three products on there. We have the chorizo that's finely diced. We have the ham, again, that's also finely diced. And we have the Italian sausage.
Burke's core business expertise is in pizza toppings. Right, Angelo?
Correct, Adam. And as you can see, we have a tremendous lineup of Italian sausages. We have spicy, mild, different course sizes. And we also have some hand-pinched items.
Hand-pinched items are a traditional style of Italian pizzerias. It gives that authentic look, but offers the convenience of a fully cooked item. Burke also will customize any sort of sizing or flavor that you might want that traditional hand-pinched look for your pizza.
Really hot trending items right now are plant-based protein. What's Burke doing in that category, Russ?
Burke has come out with a couple different options for whether it be plant-based pepperoni or other toppings or crumbles. There's a few different flavors. Some are just plain that you could add your own sort of seasoning to. There's also an Italian flavor that they have. All the recipes are primarily pea-based, where a lot of times with plant-based proteins, you'll find some that are soy-based. The benefits of having a pea-based recipe is better flavor, better texture, and appearance. Burke plant-based products are allergen-free and are very versatile. They lend themselves to a wide variety of entrees, appetizers, sandwiches, or even your traditional pizza topping. Burke plant-based proteins are an excellent option for any recipe that may call for traditional proteins that you would want to make plant-based.
Russ, what flavors are we showcasing today?
So we made a few concepts here utilizing some of the plant-based products. One of the first ones we had there was with the Italian plant-based crumble. We took roasted cauliflower, a little bit of garlic, some panko breadcrumbs, and some fresh parsley and made it into a little bit of a skillet appetizer. The next, we took the chorizo plant-based crumble and made some tacos topped with some bean salsa, some creme fraiche, and a little bit of scallion. We also have a bulk pack option for customers that would want to put their own spin on how they would want to shape and form their plant-based item.
Many of the features and benefits inherent to Burke's lineup are especially applicable in today's environment. Angelo, how would you say this can help a chef in the kitchen?
So this product is great, Adam. It lends itself to a lot of different applications. Minimal handling, the product is fully cooked, no cross-contamination.
Many of the applications we've showcased here today can be successful in dining in, but they can be equally successful for takeout. Right, Ross?
That's right. So some of the concepts we did here today, we took our meatballs and we did a to-go family-style meal, which can be served hot or can be served cold, or it can be retail case-ready. We also have another concept here as well, which is our take-and-bake or snacking sort of item, where we took our meatballs, sliced it up, added some pepperoni, had it with some naan bread and some cheese and marinara sauce.
We hope you've enjoyed learning more about our incredible and versatile lineup from Burke. We would love to show you these products in person, so get in touch with us or check out our websites for more information. We can't wait to come and see you and let you try this product on your own favorite dishes. Thanks, and have a great day.